Hello guys, in this problem we cover the concept of motion. In a motion, the acceleration is defined.